The Commission made provision for traditional authorities leaders to make their submissions separate from their people to avoid possible intimidation. They said cases of people settling on land without following procedures are on the increase in the two regions. The Communal Land Act allows Namibians to settle anywhere, provided they do so with the consent of the villagers and the respective traditional authorities. The commission was also informed that the Hambukushu and Vatiriku traditional authorities did not give consent to government to establish the Bwabata, Mahango and Kedum national parks. In the case of Bwabata, the Hambukushu wants parts of the national park to be given back to the authority to settle people there. Ukwangali traditional authority, on the other hand, questioned how Mangeti North Ketul Ranch of the now defunct Namibia Development Corporation was taken after independence. The Rundu Town Council also came under fire for allegedly failing to compensate people who lost their apparent ancestral land in Sarasungu, Kaisosi and surrounding villages. Upon proclamation of the town, the villages automatically became part of Rundu, but the claims of ancestral land continued to haunt the local authority. The land recently fenced off by UNAM's Rundu campus is one of the areas where people claim were forcefully removed by the colonial regime in 1971. Chris Kupulo, NBC News, Rundu.